This is about an Irish tinker who wasn't very good at tinkering. So, it's kind of a sad one. It's called Dan Malone. Oh, my name is Dan Malone. I've no place to call me home. I'm an outcast in this land that I was born in. And I'm weary of the load of this long and lonely road. How I hate to face the sunlight in the morning. Oh, the land is rich and wide, but you'll have none at my side. I'm an outcast in this proud land that bore me. And I'm weary of the load, this long and lonely road. How I hate to face sunlight in the morning. On a day so long ago, I had Kitty from below. Fair of face, her voice forever charmed me. She couldn't bear the load of this long and lonely road. Now her grave lies on a hill outside Killarney. I've begged from time to time, I have fought the gold and wine. I've fought men and I've done my share of loving. I've met wise men, I've met fools, but I've always known the rules. A tinker man must always be a roving. Someday soon, when the heather is in bloom, I'll lay my head upon the scented clover. A man can't always fight on some lonesome winter's night. I'll go to sleep, my rambles will be over. Then remember Dan Malone as I lie here all alone. Remember to this brown land that bore me. I can sleep my time away in 6 feet of potter's clay. No open roadway stretching out before me. No open roadway stretching out before me. Thank you.